We got Almog on a run. Got Almog on a finish. We've got the lead again. It's 2-1. 10 minutes left to go in the match. Almog on fire today. More Conference League action, and well, I've pissed off a player, and it's pissed off the entire side. Well, not all of them. It's pissed off some of our players. Let's go ahead and take a look. Okay, here we are. It's match day. Europa Conference League going up against CSKA Moscow. Should be a lot of fun and a very tough matchup. I'm pretty nervous about this one. I was nervous about the last one. Really nervous about this one. And the only reason why I'm nervous is because they want us to reach the group stage, okay? We're on our way there. We win this, we move through. That's where we're at. You know, it's good. That's excitable. We're happy about that. But pissed off one guy. Okay. Hansens. I rejected a bid that was less than 2 mil because was the promise we made. You know, hey, if a bid come in that's 2 mil, we'll take it. They didn't come in with a $2 million bid. I can't even remember who it was. It was a little bit less added on. They may have been 2 mil, but it's fine. That's what I've been doing. I've been declining the ones that do not equal 2 mil straight up. And he hasn't had a problem with it. Well, he had a problem with it. And it's caused a little bit of issues. Michael is in support of him. I know there's a couple more guys that are, Levy. Some of our backups are really, really upset with us. So I've accepted a bid for him for 2 mil, offered him out, actually. So I don't. It was a situation of he's like, I don't really care if I go to this club or not, but he wants to go to another club. But I still accepted it. We haven't received any more bids for him since then. So I don't think Hansens will be with us much longer, unfortunately. A guy that I really liked, I thought was playing really good. 3 starts, 2 goals, and 1 assist. Had a great start to the season. So it's a bit disappointing, but you got to move on sometimes. And we've brought in a new striker. We're paying a decent amount of money for a loan on this guy. And the reason why I brought him in was I thought he was better than what my scouts think he is. And that's Tasos. I'm guessing he's Greek-born, 2.5-star player, 3-inch-star potential. We brought him in on loan from Utrecht. Looks really good as a pressing forward. You know, that's what I wanted. I wanted a pressing forward. I think he can do that role for us. I don't really see any holes in this game. I'm not sure why he's not a 3-star player. I think he'll be able to help the side out. He's not going to start today, but he is registered for the Conference League action that we've got. And I guess it's time for a small little bit of a recap. We haven't done this. We beat Hapoel Haifa 2-1 in the semifinal of the Toto Cup. I was thrilled with this performance. Glue gets a goal. Glazer gets a goal. You know, let's go ahead and take a look at them. Take a look at the match stats as well. As you can see, it's a pretty close match. And we edged out and won it, so that's good news. Guys put out some really solid ratings. Glazer, Blory, and support. Azias, Glue. I played kind of a rotated side with the CSKA Moscow stuff coming up. But let us take a look at the goals now. Here we are. Glue is going to get us started with this opening goal here. Been really impressed with Glue so far this season. Thought he's looked really good. Buries that in the back of the net. Just turns around, bangs it in. Excellent, excellent stuff. And here is the equalizer that Haifa had from a set, from a corner. Just didn't really deal with that one too well. 1-1 at this point. And then to end it, we get a corner of our own. Glazer rises to the occasion. 2-1 victory there. So good news. Happy with that. You know, we've looked good. We've looked really good. And I'm currently holding off on this offer right here for Glue. He wants to join Union Berlin, but we've offered him a new contract. So I'm hoping after that we can cancel it out. And I'm trying to sell support as well. Apparently he doesn't want to re-sign next season, which, I mean, honestly, I shouldn't care, but I don't really like support. I think we could do better than him. And he wants to be a regular starter. I don't see him being a regular starter for our side. So that's one of the main reasons why we're getting rid of him. Might have to look at bringing in another left back or looking at our reserve team to see if we have somebody to back up Chris at that moment. But I'm definitely not worried about losing him. It's been fending off offers. I mean, like, we've been pulling some karate moves. Just like decline. Declining everything that comes in because nobody's meeting the offers that we've promised these guys, which has been pretty good, except for the hands in the deal. That was a little bit frustrating. Training-wise, take a look at that as well. We hadn't done it. Where is it? There it is. Team performance. Sharabi has been looking freaking fantastic in training. He is a right back for us. So may end up playing him a little bit more. Glue's looked well. Aziz has looked well. Michael, Salouche. A lot of the youngsters that we've brought in have been really, really impressed with these guys. And, yeah, it's been nice. think that's enough of a recap, guys. I do. I think this is what we're rolling with in this match. We got Petrovic in goal, a back four of Glazer, Blorian, Ranko, and Chris in the midfield. Michael, Elmke's right-hand side, Gabby in the middle, Glue, left-hand side, Almog, up top, it's Charulio, who's been pretty damn good. I've been impressed with him, you know. He's been thrusted into a situation that I didn't expect him to be thrusted into, so that being said, been pretty happy with him. What is Cohen? Cohen's a left-back, ain't he? Yeah, Cohen's a left-back. Interesting. Squad number. Yep. Tacos. I know that's not his name, but that's probably what I'm going to end up calling him. Tacos. Don't know why. Just because I guess it's something similar to it. Tassos? Tassos? I bet that's his name. It's Tassos. Been on a good run lately. Let's get out here. Get the victory. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's been good. I don't know who that is. Get him out of here. Looks like it's a home matchup, isn't it? Looks like a home matchup. All right, let's get it underway. Gabby here to Glazier, who sends it into the stands for the opening highlight. Okay, okay, guys. I see you starting off early with a highlight. I'm thrilled with that, you know. The Knack Breda save, it's been a little bit different than that. It's been a lot of the other team's highlights, and somehow we squeak a win out here and there. Trulio off the post. Oh, so close. So close for the youngster. Been really impressed with him. I think I was a little bit right on that one, and the scouts was wrong on that. I think he's a little bit better than what they think he is. The scouts have been wrong on a couple guys, I feel like. But, you know, that is what it is. A little bit of a chance there for Moscow. A little bit of a chance. Goes outside. Okay. You know, let's keep the clean sheet today. I'd like to see a clean sheet today. That would be fan-freaking-tastic. And the reason for that is, well, this is their away matchup. Drop some encouragement on the guys. Maybe it'll help them out a little bit. We do have some tired guys. Some guys have played a lot of minutes early on, and the league hadn't even started yet. So that's going to be in between the matches for me today. I'm going to be playing the first league match in between, so we'll have a little bit of a update on that after this match and before the next one. So it should be fun. Almog on a volley. Jesus Murphy, second of the season. I mean, that thing busted through the net. Michael on the assist. Let's go. Haifa. We ain't Haifa. We're Tel Aviv. Goodness gracious. I mean, it doesn't get much prettier than that. That was fantastic. Almog's got talent. He has the talent. And we're going to approach halftime. We're approaching halftime 1-0. We're not saying that we're going to halftime 1-0 because there's a highlight. I'm a little bit nervous. Glue on it. Crosses it in. Well, I mean, kind of. He didn't do a real good job of that, did he? Oh, no, 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 no. It's 1-1. Damn it. Hit us with that counter. Seemed like everybody and their mama was marking the other man, and nobody hit the other side. I mean, we got three guys that go on this man. I really feel that Elmke's could have moved over and helped on support on that, but yikes. Hit us with that counterattack. Halftime, 1-1. Okay. Hey, let's give the fans their money's worth. Okay, we're going to try to get some of these guys motivated. I have faith in you. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Happy with your performance. Cool, cool, cool. Have faith in you. Gabby, I have faith in you. We're just trying to get everybody motivated. I have faith in you. That didn't work. Michael, very happy with your performance. Okay, sorry, Michael. Okay, nobody else. There we go. We're getting some of them motivated. We demotivated one of them, but, you know, it is what it is. Sorry, Michael. Didn't mean to demotivate you, but you've looked pretty dang good, actually. Set piece here for Moscow. Offsides, right? Offsides? Flag raised? Flag? 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 Okay, there it goes. Goodness gracious, I seen it. I seen it with my own eyes. You know that guy right there seen it. Goodness, don't be scaring me like that, game. Don't you do me dirty like that. We're going to drop some encouragement on the guys. You know, honestly, 1-1, that's fine going into the second leg. Gabby is a little bit tired. Trulio not having the best of performances. We're going to make a change in the attack. Aziz is coming on. Trulio is coming off. We're bringing on the new guy. Tacos. Yeah, I did it. Get over it. Tacos and Azias now on the pitch. Okay. Glazier is close to being dead as well. We may be making a change there. I do want to start playing Shirabi a little bit. I probably honestly will start Shirabi on that right-hand side in the next match. Almog wins this ball, plays it forward. Get it off the screen. I don't even know what I just told you to do, but do it just to get it off. Tacos! Come on! Oh. Okay, I want to take Glazer off. He's injured. Okay, I guess Cohen's going to come. Okay, I can't make any more subs. What was the other sub? Was that what I said to do? It was. Always read that dialogue box, Brett. Okay. Corner kick, Aziz to take. Sends it in. Looking for Tacos again. Tacos is so close. Dang. Tacos has looked good, hasn't he? I mean, I like Tacos. Goodness. Michael, get on this. Get out of the damn way, ref. Jesus. Plays it back into Aziz. Doesn't do a lot with that, does he? Elmkes. Glazer's banged up. But luckily, if Glazer has to miss time, I do feel really comfortable with our backup right back. I feel really comfortable with him. We got Almog on a run. Got Almog on a finish. We've got the lead again. It's 2-1. 10 minutes left to go in the match. Almog on fire today. Let's go. Let's go. All right. I mean, we're battered, we're beaten, we're bruised, but we're in the lead. And that's what matters right now. Petrovic throws us out wide to Glazer. And guys, we could give Glazer a little bit of a break. Glazer tries going forward with that and gets tackled. It's created a counter. Good tackle. Who you? You done good. Not sure who that was, but I love that tackle. Okay. I see you guys. I see all the red. I see you guys are almost dead. See what I did there? 5 minutes of added time, and we get out with a victory. 2-1 on aggregate right now. Almog, best performer with the brace, 9.1. Outstretched arms. Good win. I might be sacrificing the next matchup in the league so we can get a little bit of a breather. Tacos looked good. Really pleased with Tacos. Glazer's going to be out 6 to 9 days, which is fine. I didn't plan on playing him in the next match anyways. Almog, way to go, bud. Way to go. Let's give these guys some rest. Not sure what we're going to do in the next match in terms of the side. I am playing Netanya next. I think, depending on how this conference league goes, we're going to be playing a lot of the Europa Conference League instead of the league until we eventually get knocked out of it. I do plan on coming back for the Toto Cup final. Against Bitar Jerusalem. I think that'll be fun. Hopefully we can knock that box off here where we win a domestic cup. I'd absolutely freaking love that. But up next, second leg for you guys. Well, unfortunately, a player that I really liked in Hansens has left the club alongside Sabort. Those deals did get done. Sabort goes out for 500K, Hansens for 2 mil. A little bit low for Hansens. I think he deserves a little bit more. Let's take a look at him now. That's not what I meant to click. I meant to click Hansens. Yeah, I mean, I guess we made decent value on him. Okay, I think he's a little bit better than that. He's been good. We won the matchup in between. It was a close call. 3-2. We're not going to go over full recap for this one. Tacos gets a brace in and Elmkes gets a goal as well. We will look at the match stats, though. That way you guys can kind of get a feel of what happened in this match. We was the much better side, and we played a rotated side, as I mentioned. Roisman didn't look the best. Levy was kind of okay. Rahami looked pretty good as a center back. Petrovic not having a good game either, but overall pleased with the performance, or pleased with the result, really. 3-2 there against Netanya, playing a very rotated side. It's time for CSKA Moscow. Should be a tough one. Should be a really tough matchup. I'm going to give Tacos a start again. I thought he looked really good in the last match. Going to play him in this one. Like I said, I thought he was fantastic out there, really, for us. Trulio is going to be on the bench. I got a little bit of an issue because apparently I rested some players and didn't mean to. I think this is the side we're going to put out. We got Petrovic in goal, back four of Shirabi, Ranko, Blorian, and Chris. In the midfield, Michael and Elmkes. Right-hand side, Gabby. Middle, Gulu. Left-hand side, Almog up top. Tacos gets his second start of the season. Okay. Okay, guys. Okay, CSKA Moscow. Good run lately. Get out here. Get it done. We've got a one-goal lead. I like our chances. Mm-hmm. We did sign him to a new goal. I've always been, I mean, we've signed him to a new contract. Glue is on a new contract. Had a couple of bids in, as I mentioned, the Union Berlin. He was interested in going there, and he decided to sign with us again. So positive there. Positive there. Hey, guys, I'm going to be real with you. Real talk. No highlights, I'd be perfectly fine with that. That would be ideal, and it seems like we're headed that way right now. I spoke too soon. Okay, spoke a little bit too soon. But it's out. You know, the scoreline's still the same. Okay, another one. Another free kick from a dangerous area. Okay, I feel like this one's going in. Yep, I felt it. Felt it in my bones. Okay, guys. Are we going to get knocked out? I got a feeling that we're getting knocked out this round. Like, I really have that feeling like CSKA Moscow is going to just come back on all cylinders there beat us here. Drop some encouragement. Okay, it didn't work. It's important to note that they did score against us in the last matchup, and they have the away goal right now. So as of right now, we're getting knocked out, and we're not creating any chances. We just now have our first shot. Oh, God. What is the board going to do? 3-2 on aggregate. 2 minutes of added time. Oh, God. Let's go attacking, I guess. I mean, we've got to make some decisions here. Goodness gracious, can we get a highlight? Just one. One would be nice. You know, one highlight would be very nice. I do feel like we got a tough draw this time. And our attack just has not shown up. Almog 6.2, Glue is 6.3. Sure. Levy can come on. Glue plays a really poor ball there. I mean, we had no shot of getting to that. Continues his good form in this match. And we're just not getting back on this one, are we? Where is he at, Trulio? I'm sorry. We've got to make some changes. This isn't working for us. A little bit more direct. I want to just try going over their defense. I mean, maybe it'll create something for us. Because obviously what we're doing today has not worked out at all. Sharabi's on this one. Gets tackled. Michael maintains possession, though. Gabby on this one. Okay. Okay, that was a bad pass by Michael. You know, we can't maintain possession. Well, how are we looking in possession? Because it just seems like this has been all CSK Moscow. We edge them out in possession a little bit, but we're just not doing anything with that possession, are we? All right, get back. I mean, I feel like we had a really tough matchup. Like a really tough matchup. 3-0 beating right now. The wheels have fallen off here at Tel Aviv today. I'm not even watching it. I'm done. I am done. This is poor. Oh, don't you just hate matches like this? Like, it's just like, just end. At this point, just end. Thought we had a chance. I really did. Thought we had a decent chance of winning this one. Goodness gracious. Oh, okay. Finally, thanks, game. Are we getting a highlight of our own? You know, 70 minutes in to a 4-0 beating? Oh, yeah, that's a good highlight, guys. A+ for effort on that one. A plus for effort on that one. This is poor. Oh no, we suck. Trulio, second of the season, 4-1-5-3 on aggregate. Got some work still to do. I mean, we've got to get three more goals. Don't see that happening. Do not see a data happening. Get off the damn screen. I could make another change, but I think we've got our best side out there right now in terms of fitness and of players. Flag? No flag? Okay. Hey, Petrovic, you make a stop today. Good job, bud. Finally. Good job. We've been bad. Bad. 4 minutes of added time, and we're getting knocked out here. Tacos gets on that one, hits the post, can't do anything with it. It's pushed all the way back to our defense. Blurian on it now. Sharabi's dead. Sharabi be dead. Goodness gracious, talk about just lunging there. Blurian gets possession, Trulio now in it. Gabby plays it out wide. He's got Sharabi on a run. Does he have the legs to get to it? He does. He hits it back into the box, looking for Trulio. Can't find him. And now a counter has been set up here. Yeah, I mean, this could end. This could honestly end, couldn't it? I'm done. Blurian pushes it out. Still in the box. Still defending. Elmke finally wins this ball for us. Tacos gets on it. Plays it out to Levy on this left-hand side. He's got some space and doesn't get to it. That's poor by him. You've got to get to that, Levy. 4-1 on aggregate or 5-3 on aggregate. Very disappointed in that. See what the board has to say about it. Renko, you done pretty good. I'm angry at you. God. We was awful. Yep, he scored good. I mean, yep, fine with that. Yep. What does the board have to say about it? How mad is the board about it? They didn't say anything. Okay. So I guess we'll see how it goes. Next episode, though, we're coming back, I guess, in the league. We could start off with Hapoel Hadira, another team that has a similar badge, and another return to Ashdod. Well, ultimately, I'm very disappointed in that, but I think we had a tough draw, and yeah. If you enjoyed that one, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave a comment down below, and as always, my dudes, thank you for watching.